click on a number and type your name. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 1. Next, type your name, then click on the Start Game button. Click to start game. Hello?
I'm sorry, sir, but we're running out of coal. There's only enough coal for one engine.
I'll be right over. Now, this is a very serious situation, and I'm not surprised the passengers are grumbling. I need an engine to go to the mine and collect some coal, so you can all get back to work. James, I think that's a job for you.
Yes, sir. I'll go as fast as I can. I must hurry. The passengers are waiting.
Be careful, James. Don't go too fast.
There's a bend ahead, and I can't slow down! Ah!
Don't worry, James. I'm sure someone will soon be along to help us.
Click on Thomas to start trouble on the tracks from the beginning, or click somewhere on the island to choose what you want to do. Click on Thomas when you're ready to start the story. Click here when you're ready to begin. Where can James be? He's usually so reliable. I'm sure something must be wrong. James was fetching coal for the other engines, but he's disappeared. I'd like to send Harold to search for him.
Certainly, sir. Right away.
The fastest way to find James is to fly Harold the helicopter over the island. Would you fly Harold, please? Are you prepared for a long flight, Harold?
As long as it takes to find James, sir.
We've spotted James, sir. We're overhead now.
Thank you, Harold. Now we can send a rescue team. And thank you so much for helping Harold to find James. Your junior search and rescue navigator certificate will be waiting in my office. If you'd like to find James again, click on the level gauge or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to do something else. Where can James be? Fly Harold the helicopter to look for him. Are you cleared for takeoff, Harold?
All clear, sir. Ready to go.
Think the pilot of the biplane has seen James? Perhaps he will lead you to him.
Oh, sir! James has been in an accident! He's derailed!
My goodness! We must get help out to him as soon as possible. We couldn't have found James without you. Thank you. Call at my office for your senior search and rescue navigator certificate.
Click on Thomas or the island if you want to help somewhere else, or click on the level gauge if you want to help find James again.
We must find James. Will you help Harold the helicopter to search for him? Harold, where are you?
I'm at the helicopter pad and ready to go, sir.
There's a biplane flying near you. It's trying to guide you to James. There's a biplane flying near you. It's trying to guide you to James. There's a biplane flying near you. It's trying to guide you to James.
Poor James! He's been in an accident!
We'll need to send a rescue team as soon as possible. Thank you so much for helping to find James. I'll see that your master's search and rescue navigator certificate is put in my office.
Click on Thomas or the island if you want to help somewhere else, or click on the level gauge if you want to help find James again.
If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again.
This doesn't look good. Poor James needs help quickly. Could you send the breakdown train to get him back on the rails again?
But none of the engines have any coal. What can we do? Lorry, I want you to go to the mine and collect coal for the engines.
I'm very busy, and that's engine work anyway. Where's James?
Poor James has crashed, and the other engines have no coal. This is an emergency.
Okay, but I hope it doesn't take all day.
You'll need to fill Horrid Lorry with coal, but take care not to catch the tools. We're almost ready now, Lorry.
Well, hurry up. I've got better things to do with my time. I'm tired!
You only need 3 more loads.
That's over.
We really appreciate your help with driving the Horrid Lorry. You'll find your junior coal sorter certificate in my office. Click on the level gauge if you want to put some more coal in the Horrid Lorry. Or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to try something else. Can you fill the Horrid Lorry, please? He needs a lot of coal. But he won't like it if you catch the tools by mistake. You are impatient, Lorry.
Well, I haven't got all day. I'm tired!
You only need three more loads.
This is a job for an engine! Not an important lorry like myself.
You should be proud to do a useful job, Lorry. It wasn't easy driving the Horrid Lorry, and you deserve your senior coal sorter certificate. It's in my office. The engines still need more coal. Click on the level gauge to drive the Horrid Lorry again, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd rather do something else. The Horrid Lorry is waiting for some coal, but don't put the tools in too. You'll soon be finished, Lorry.
Well, hurry up! Let's get it over with. Come on! I need seven more loads!
Don't be so impatient, Horrid Lorry.
I'm tired!
You only need three more loads.
Do some real lorry jobs.
Off you go then, Lorry. Your work is over for today. Well done. We have all the coal we need for now. I've put your master coal sorter certificate in my office.
Click on Thomas or the island to choose a different activity, or click on the level gauge if you want to fill the Horrid Lorry all over again.
If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again.
Thank you, Lorry. That was very useful. Now the engines can start work again, and I can send someone to rescue James.
I hope those engines remember who helped them out.
Thomas, I have a special job for you. I'd like you to take the breakdown train to James.
I'll be glad to help, sir.
Oh.
Oh dear, that was very bumpy. Just look what's happened to the crane on the breakdown train. Here we are, James. When the crane on the breakdown train's fixed, we'll soon have you back on the rails again.
Click on a gear, then click on the peg where you think it fits. When all the gears are in place, click on the red button to make the crane work. How are you feeling, James?
Oh, I don't feel well at all, sir.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
It's good to see you right side up again, James. I feel better now, Thomas.
You have really helped by making the crane work. Your junior crane mechanic certificate is in my office. Click on the level gauge if you'd like to repair the crane again, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to do something else. Those gears have to be put on the pegs to make the breakdown crane work. When they're right, click on the red button. Only a little longer to wait, James.
I hope so, sir. I want to get back to work.
That's a great job. Keep it up. That's exactly right.
You look much better now, James.
And I feel much better too, Thomas.
You've been very useful helping to raise James back onto the tracks. I've posted your senior crane mechanic certificate in my office. If you'd like to work on the crane again, click on the level gauge, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to do something else. Place the gears on the right pegs, then click on the red button. Oh, James, what a disaster.
My brakes failed. It wasn't my fault.
That's a great job. Keep it up. That's a great job. Keep it up. That's a great job. Keep it up.
I'm sure you feel happier now, James.
I'm much happier now I'm on my wheels again.
Very well done. Thank you for your help repairing the crane. I have placed your Master Crane Mechanic Certificate on my office wall. Click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to choose a different activity, or click on the level gauge if you'd rather stay with the crane. If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again.
Oh dear, I'm trying to move, but my wheels won't go round.
Don't worry, James. I'll help you back to the engine sheds, and then you can be repaired.
Just look at my broken lamp and whistle, and all the scratches on my paint. I'll never feel like the same splendid engine again.
Welcome back, James, and well done, Thomas. You're a really useful engine.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Now listen, all of you.
I want you to help me find a new whistle for James. One of these whistles belongs to James. Listen to the engines and find the right sounds for them. The whistle that's left must be James's.
I have a very special sound.
Now choose the sound that matches Toby's. Yes, that's the sound that Toby makes.
I'm the only engine with a bell. I'm special.
I really like my whistle.
Which one of these whistles is like Percy's? Is that whistle the same as yours, Percy?
Oh, yes, sir. Exactly the same.
I'm proud of my whistle. Just listen.
Now find a sound that matches Edward's. Just right. That's the sound Edward makes.
Oh, yes, sir. None of the engines sound like me. My bell is very special.
The one that's left isn't a bell, Toby. It's a whistle, and it must be James's. Thank you for your help. Your junior whistle matching certificate's in my office. Click on the level gauge if you'd like to listen to some more whistles, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd rather do something else. Which whistles are the right ones for these engines? The one that doesn't match must be for James.
I whistle like this.
Which one of these sounds like Thomas? Well done. That sounds just like you, Thomas.
Yes, it does. I'm sure everybody knows my whistle.
Let me whistle now.
Listen to the whistles and find one like Percy's. Is that whistle the same as yours, Percy?
Oh, yes, sir. Exactly the same.
I sound like this.
Which one of these is like Edward's whistle? That matches your whistle perfectly, Edward.
Yes, it does. I like my whistle best of all.
This is how I whistle.
Which of these sounds like Henry? Excellent. That's just like Henry's.
It's exactly the right whistle for a green engine like me.
There's James's whistle. He'll be so pleased with it.
You're right, Thomas. He will. You've done very well. Your senior whistle matching certificate's in my office. You can hear some different whistles if you click on the level gauge, but if you'd rather pick something else to do, click on Thomas or the island. Match all the engines to the sounds they make, and then find James's whistle.
This is my whistle.
Now pick the one that sounds like Thomas. Well done. That sounds just like you, Thomas.
Yes, it does. I'm sure everybody knows my whistle.
Just listen to me. My whistle's best.
Now pick the whistle that sounds like Gordon's. Excellent. Gordon sounds just like that.
Yes, a very important whistle for a very important engine.
Just listen to my whistle.
Can you find Edward's whistle? Yes, that's the same as yours, isn't it, Edward?
Oh, yes, sir.
I whistle like this.
Can you hear a whistle like Percy's? Listen. Is that whistle the same as yours, Percy?
Oh, yes, sir. Exactly the same.
Can you find James's whistle on the table?
I'm very glad that James is going to have a new whistle.
Yes, Thomas, so am I. You've been a great help. I've put your master whistle matching certificate in my office. Click on Thomas or the island to pick something different to do, or click on the level gauge if you'd like to hear the whistles again. If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again. Thank you for bringing James's whistle, Percy. You're a really helpful engine. I think you need a rest before you help any more.
Oh, yes, I do. And I need some water, too.
Please, sir, what can I do to help James?
Well, Thomas, I have a very important job for you. I want you to go to the harbor and collect the freight cars. There might be some spare parts in the packages that will help us repair James.
Thank you, sir. I'll be as fast as I can.
Click on some freight to put it in a troublesome truck. Put two things in each truck so that the two arrows on the weighbridge meet. Click on the guard when you want to drive a different truck onto the weighbridge. Ready, Thomas?
Oh, yes, sir.
Click on one of the packages, and Cranky the Crane will put it into a troublesome truck. There's only one object in that truck. You need to click on another one. Yes, you've done that one perfectly. Not quite finished, Thomas.
No, but it won't be long now, sir.
Click on the guard to put another truck on the weighbridge. Thank you. Yes, you've done that one perfectly. Not quite finished, Thomas.
No, but it won't be long now, sir.
Another go. Look for a heavier object.
I think that's all for now, Thomas.
Thank you, Cranky. I'm ready to go then.
You filled the troublesome trucks very quickly, didn't you? Your junior truck loading certificate is in my office. Click on the level gauge if you'd like to fill some more troublesome trucks, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to do something different. When you put two objects in a truck, look at the arrows on the weighbridge to see if they meet. I hope you're in good working order, Cranky.
I've never felt better, sir.
Some freight to fill the truck. Not too light and not too heavy. That's perfect. We're getting on well, Thomas.
Yes, we are, sir.
Thomas doesn't like it when we're troublesome.
Oh, no. These troublesome trucks are such a nuisance.
Thomas wants us to be good, so let's be naughty then.
Oh, dear. I can't do a really useful job if you behave so badly.
Another truck loaded, Thomas.
Yes, I think we'll soon be finished, sir.
Thomas doesn't like it when we're troublesome.
Oh, no. These troublesome trucks are such a nuisance.
Thank you.
Thanks for your help, Cranky.
It was hard work, Thomas. I'm glad we finished.
You've done an excellent job of loading the troublesome trucks. I've put your senior truck loading certificate in my office. Click on the level gauge if you want to fill some more trucks, or click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to help somewhere else. Please, would you help load the troublesome trucks? Thomas, I'm relying on you to get the trucks back to the goods yard.
Yes, of course, sir. As soon as they're all loaded.
Some freight to fill the truck. Everything all right with you, Thomas?
Oh, yes, sir. Please be good, troublesome trucks. We need to finish this job quickly.
We don't want to be good today, Thomas.
Another go. Look for a heavier object. Just right. Well done. I hope you're not tired, Thomas.
No, sir.
Thomas wants us to be good, so let's be naughty then.
Oh, dear. I can't do a really useful job if you behave so badly.
Thomas doesn't like it when we're troublesome.
Oh no! These troublesome trucks are such a nuisance.
Thank you. make a good team, Thomas.
Yes, Cranky, we do.
I'm really glad you were able to load all those trucks. I put your master truck loading certificate on my office wall. Click on Thomas or the island if you'd like to choose a different activity, or click on the level gauge if you'd rather load some more troublesome trucks. If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again. Thank you for all your hard work, Thomas.
I'm glad I was able to help, sir. The troublesome trucks behaved very badly, but we managed to finish the job.
All's well that ends well, Thomas. Percy, are you ready for another job?
Yes, sir. I've had a good rest and some water, and I'm ready to help again.
Thomas has brought a set of new lamps from the harbor. James's lamp is broken. Can you find a new one that looks just like it?
I'll try my best, sir.
Then off you go to the lamp shop. Can you see where the lamp should go? Click on a lamp, then click on the right shelf. Are you ready, Percy?
Yes, I am. I can go as soon as I have the new lamp.
Perfect. Perfect. That must be James's lamp. Can you put it in the box, please? Thank you so much for finding James's lamp. Your junior lamp finder certificate is in my office. Can you take James's lamp to him now, Percy?
Yes, of course. He'll be so pleased with it.
Click on the level gauge if you want to help with some more lamps. Or you can click on Thomas or on the island if you want to do a different job. Click on a lamp, then click on the shelf where you want to put it. He'll soon be on your way, Percy.
That's good. James will be so pleased to have his new lamp.
That's just right. That's just right. That's James's lamp. Would you put it in the box, please? Thank you so much for helping with the lamps. Your senior lamp finder certificate is in my office. Hurry, Percy!
I'm off now. I can't wait to see James with his new lamp.
Click on the level gauge if you want to help with some more lamps, or click on Thomas or on the island to help with something else. Could you give me a hand with these lamps, please? Click to put them on the right shelves. Ah, Percy, just in time.
I'm so glad you asked me to help, James.
You're doing a great job. Keep it up. Percy can set off as soon as you put James's lamp in the box. thank you for your help with finding James's lamp. You'll find your master lamp finder certificate in the office. Ready to go, Percy?
Yes, I'm ready. I'll be back at the engine shed in no time.
Click on Thomas or the island to choose something different to do. Or click on the level gauge if you'd like to help with some more lamps. If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again.
I used to be a really splendid engine.
And you'll be splendid again, James. You'll have a lovely new lamp and a whistle. And you'll feel much better when you have a fresh coat of paint.
I do hope so, Percy. I won't forget how you've helped me.
We'll soon have you back at work again, James.
Oh, I'm really looking forward to being well again, sir.
Can you see all the new parts for James? They're on the workbench. Click on one to pick it up. Then click where you think it fits. You'll soon look as good as new, James.
Yes, and I'll be careful not to be in another accident, sir.
Can you see the spare parts on the bench? Click on one to pick it up, then click where you think it fits. That's perfect.
Another new buffer? Now I'll look really splendid. That's my shiny new whistle.
Yes, that's the right place.
Now I can whistle to let everybody know that I'm on my way. That's a window for my driver to see through.
That's perfect.
I need windows so my driver can see where we're going. That's a window for my driver to see through.
Well done. You've found the right place.
Now I've got two new windows. Hooray!
Yes, that's the right place.
The engineer needs a handrail to hold when he's checking me over.
Now please, could you oil James's wheels and tighten the wheel bolts? The oil can and wrench are on the workbench. That's the way to do it.
That oil will stop my wheels from squeaking.
You've done it.
My wheels are as good as new again.
Now James needs a new coat of red paint. Click on the brush to pick it up. James looks as good as new again. Thank you so much. You'll find your junior engine repair certificate in my office. Click on the level gauge to help in the engine shed again, or on Thomas or the island to choose something different. You'll find all James's spare parts on the workbench. Please, could you make sure they go in the right place?
Oh yes, I can't wait to be out on the tracks again.
What a good job you're doing.
The steam in the dome drives my wheels.
Yes, that's right.
Another new buffer. Hooray!
What a good job you're doing.
This hook lets me join up with other engines. We engines are even stronger when we work together.
Yes, that's right.
My driver will really like these lovely windows.
What a good job you're doing.
My engineer will be glad to have a new handrail to hold on to.
James has lost a wheel. Please, could you fit a new one? You'll find it leaning against the bench. Now please, could you oil James's wheels and tighten the wheel bolts? The oil can and wrench are on the workbench. Well done.
That oil keeps me in good working order.
Yes, that's right.
My new wheel looks splendid, doesn't it?
Now James needs a new coat of red paint. Click on the brush to pick it up. What a good painter you are.
When my paint's dry, I can be really useful again.
Can you see where the black paint is? It would be really useful if you could paint James with it. I'm so glad you could help. I've put your senior engine repair certificate on the office wall. Click on the level gauge to help in the engine shed again, or on Thomas or the island to choose something different. The spare parts for James are on the workbench. Please, would you fit them?
Yes, sir, and then I can start work again.
What a first-class job.
Now I can hook up with other engines and trucks.
That's the way to do it.
My driver needs windows to see the track ahead.
What a first-class job.
I've got two new windows now.
Excellent.
The engineer needs the handrail when he's climbing up to the top.
That's the way to do it.
I need a lamp so my driver can see when it's dark.
James has lost a wheel. Please, could you fit a new one? You'll find it leaning against the bench. Can you see the oil can? Oil the parts that have green dots, please. You've done a good job.
The oil helps to keep me working properly.
Could you fit the connecting rod now, please? Excellent. Please, could you take the wrench and tighten up the parts with the blue dots? Yes, that's right.
I'm sure I won't be in another accident now.
Now James needs a new coat of red paint. Click on the brush to pick it up. What a good painter you are.
When my paint's dry, I can be really useful again.
Can you see where the black paint is? It would be really useful if you could paint James with it. Perhaps you should come and work for me as an engineer. I've put your Master Engine Repair Certificate in my office. Click on the level gauge to help in the engine shed again, or on Thomas or the island to choose something different. If you're sure you want to continue the story, click on Thomas again.
Hello, James. You do look splendid.
Yes, I feel much better now.
Well, hurry up then and help us with all this work.
But I'm still not ready. All the other engines have gone off to work. When can I go too?
Just as soon as we fill up your coal and water. It won't take long.
Oh, please hurry. I want to go all around the island so everybody can see my shiny new red paint.
Please, would you help to get James ready for work? You need some water first, don't you, James?
Yes, sir. I can't make steam if I don't have enough water in my tank. My water tank is empty, and it needs filling. My water tank is in my tender.
That's good. Your tank is open and ready to be filled.
You just have to click on the handle on the water tower, and lots of water will run into my tank.
Ready now, James?
No, sir. If I'm going to work well, I'll need a full tank of water.
Your tank needs a lot of water, James.
Yes, sir. And it isn't full yet.
My tank's full. You can close the filler cap now.
How much coal do you want, James?
My tender's empty, sir. And I need a full tender so that I can do lots of work.
More coal, please. James's tender isn't full yet.
Not quite full. More coal, please.
You've done it. That's enough coal. Now you can do some jobs in James's cab. You'll need lots of coal on the fire to make the water hot. It's a good thing there's a nice big shovel in the cab. More coal. You haven't got enough steam yet, James. Just one more shovel of coal, James. That's exactly right. The steam gauge is green, so there's enough steam to drive you, James. Just click on the chain to make James whistle. Your brake's still on, James. You can't go yet. James can go as soon as the throttle is open.
Hooray! I'm completely better again. I hope I'll never be in another accident.
What an excellent job you've done. Your Master Assistant Driver's certificate's waiting for you in my office. Goodbye, James. I'm so pleased you're back on the tracks again.
Look, I am a really splendid engine again. We're so glad to have you back on the tracks with us, James.
Click on Thomas to start trouble on the tracks from the beginning, or click somewhere on the island to choose what you want to do. You can start the story by... Please come into my office. Your certificates are on the wall with the pictures. You can make a certificate or a card bigger by clicking on it, and then you can print it if you want to, or make a picture into a jigsaw puzzle.
Thank you.
Well done for helping to repair James, Master Engineer. No, don't print it. Click on the color picture or the black and white picture to make it bigger, or click on the jigsaw piece to make a jigsaw. Or you can click on the logbook to go back to my office. To break up the jigsaw puzzle, click on a jigsaw piece. Then click on each piece and move it to where you think it should go. If you'd rather, you can click on the printer to print out the picture and make your jigsaw on paper. No, don't print it. Click on Thomas or one of his friends to print out a picture, or click on the logbook to go back to my office. Troublesome trucks. Gordon, the big engine. Harold, the helicopter. Are you sure you want to leave? Click on the island again if you want to do something else. Click on Thomas to start trouble on the tracks from the beginning, or do you want to stop playing? Yes, I want to stop playing. Yes, I want to quit.
What a busy day it's been! Did you enjoy taking the passengers out, James?
Yes, and I was very careful not to go too fast. I don't want to crash ever again.
Quiet, please. Quiet. Today, you've proved that you're all really useful engines. James has been in a nasty accident, but he's better now. And it's all thanks to your hard work. Well done, all of you.